what are we looking at? What is the end goal by having double traffic?
What about casino? Because right now the casino has been started. Do you think it's the right decision to start the casino?
See, the casino contributes a lot to our economy. We can't take it for granted not to have them. They have been not operating for the last 8 months. There is a lot of revenue that comes to the state from that. A lot of people say, we don't want the casinos, get them out, they're polluting. But you also have to look at what is their contribution to the state. It may directly is the taxation, but indirectly there are a lot of tour operators, a lot of taxis, a lot of hotels, a lot of, I would say there is about 30% indirect employment by the casinos itself. I have a company that is personally supplying, we supply water to the casinos, packaged water. So we are all interlinked to each other. We have not realized how interlinked we are till this pandemic has happened. 2 months after we got into the pandemic, we realized how dependent we are on the entire ecosystem. We need everybody. Remove the casino, but we need to find an alternative source of that kind of revenue that they pay to the state, or the benefit that each and every Goan gets from all. There are a lot of Goans in the higher positions in the casino. It is an industry that we don't. We are very, very much dependent on that.
And what about the
idea at this point of time? But the cases go down, things return back to normal, it can be looked at. I would personally feel the government can review this decision again, maybe towards the end of November or the beginning of December. That would be a better way at looking at it, rather than taking a decision. I think they have given an in-principle approval. I think there is a subject to how things improve. So, sir, situation is not a problem. We can have it. But you can't reduce the number of guests at a festival of that sort. That is a festival that happens on numbers. So, if you put it below 10,000, event, nobody is going to benefit. It's going to be a loss-making kind of work.